If protogens are computers, where does the USB go? Wait, no.
Oh, I think you know where.